how to easily flip a layer in After Effects. Just right-click on the layer, head over to Transform and select either Flip Horizontal or Flip Vertical. It's quick, simple, and gets the job done. If you take a peek at the layer's scale property afterward, you'll notice that the scale values have switched from positive to negative. This is the magic behind the flip. While you can manually tweak the scale, using the menu is a faster and more efficient way to go. Quick, right? Just a little pro tip to make your workflow smoother. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, a great life, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers. Bye-bye.